NASCAR and IndyCar stars as we get ready for the Indy Karting Challenge.
The Indy Karting Classic is the first of what we hope will be many Indy events. We'll be camped off here this afternoon at the Conseco Fieldhouse on a cold December day with some hot racing on this fifth mile short slick layout. Austin Dillon, who was so good early on, joined alongside in the front row by Ryan Hunter-Reay, multiple-time Indy Car Series winner, currently drives for Andretti Autosport. Both of these guys have been fast here today, so you've got stock cars on the inside of row one, Indy Car from the outside of front row. Great flag is out by Hunter-Reay.
Great jump for Austin Dillon as he makes it through unscathed in turn one. In fact, everybody does a great start. Austin Dillon with about a 2-1 lead to get it.
Scheckter is currently shown in third place. He'll try to leave another one. Right now, he's got to worry about this 21 car behind him. As the goal line goes, the Newgarden goes right in. Dillon is trying to get in there.
Yeah, that's Tony Stewart, who is leading his way. Up there, Tony Stewart on the back. Up on the show. Oh, he's got to make his way into third position. And he's getting dropped right behind him.
He's ready, working hard as well. As he goes side by side, the Newgarden is ready to get up the position.
Thank you.
well.
White flag with the out this time of the fight for Tony Stewart. He continues to battle. John Andretti from the homegrown talents here, Columbus and Indy, grabbing the miracle for turn number four on the parade.
Celebration for Tony Stewart.
Well, let's hope that our Mark James is